so sorry I'm late. I'm just, and I know I look like I don't have a lot of energy, but it's seriously just because I finally get to go home and I've like booked my tickets, and so I just feel like completely calm right now. Finally, I have like no stress about going home, so I'm just like, I slept like a baby, and I was like, after I finally got over the excitement, I finally managed to go to sleep, and then I was just like, I have a lot of cleaning and shit to do that you guys have to put up with watching me do, but it's okay, because we're all in it together. Okay, I have all of this stuff. 3 bananas. We have 3 dead bananas, that's perfect. Let's make some fucking banana bread. How about it? Remove pots and pans from oven. Step 1. Okay. Done. I think these bananas will be just fine. This. I'm also going to put cocoa in mine just because I have it. And why not? What the fuck not? How much butter do I need? Half a cup? Holy shit. I'm just going to use whatever's left of this. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Baked beans? What? What baked beans? In pasta? About to go literally everywhere. Don't hate, fam. This is really gross, but it's happening. This is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life, and if I ever have a baby, I'm gonna make Arthur do this, because this is, just looking at this is making me internally gag. Arthur will probably add protein powder to it. That's so true, especially if it's a boy who's gonna be like, this is going to be the son of Olympus, and like just put fucking protein in all of its food. Okay, I'm gonna chuck this in the microwave just a tiny bit because it's like straight out of the fridge. And then 1 cup of sugar. That's a shitload of sugar right there. Okay, add eggs and crushed bananas, but we have to mix the eggs first apparently. I should have probably just done that in here. Banana, banana. Oh, there's a little fetus in there. Oh. Oh no. We can do it. We can do this. Beat them eggs. I probably shouldn't have melted this butter so much, but oh well. And then we still haven't preheated the oven, so let's do that. Add eggs and crushed bananas. So eggs, get in there. I don't want no chunky banana bread, yo. I don't own an electric mixer, so this is gonna have to do. Sift together flour, soda, and salt. Add to cream mixture of vanilla. I don't own a sieve, so sucks to be the flour. 1.5 cups of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 a teaspoon of salt. Salt, where's my salt? I'm gonna chuck that in this bowl. 1/2 a teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and then 1.5 cups of flour. 1.5. 1/2 a teaspoon of vanilla. I don't have vanilla, I have vanilla extract, so I'm guessing that that's the same, same. I don't have anything to mix this with, I'm just going to use this. And then chuck this in here. forgot to put in my... I wanted some cocoa in here as well. Damn! Oh my god, we nearly forgot the best part. It looks like Oreos. I'm just gonna put 1.5 tablespoons because I like it. I like that chocolate. Mix until combined, do not overmix. Okay, noted. Done. Do we go in? Very banana-y. I have no idea how much I should be putting in here, and I'm guessing we can probably do a couple of batches throughout the shoe. Pour into greased and floured loaf pan and bake for 55 minutes. Okay, so we need our flour back. I don't have a sieve, so I can't like sift it over these, so we're just gonna have to like I feel like this is gonna be too much. I can just put the rest of the batter in the fridge and then do another load, if you will. And then this can be my breakfast for the next couple weeks. Okay, let us bless RNG that this works. Hey Siri, set a timer for 55 minutes. Set a timer for 55 minutes. Bitch. Hey. Set a timer for 55 minutes, please.
Okay, 55 minutes.
Thank you. Bitch, better add my timer. Mm-hmm. I believe these are done. Let's just take them out and have a squiz. I don't know, man. They look pretty good. We totally could have used the rest of the batter, though. I wasn't sure how much they would rise. Yeah, they feel good. Woo! You guys! I'm eating it. Like it. Very well done, team. We saved the shitty old bananas. Okay, not all of these can fit in the Tupperware, so that means that we have to eat another one. Just putting that out there. Poor old Kerry finding excuses to eat more shit. Hey Siri. You're fucking useless.
I'd blush if I could.
She thought that was a compliment. Look at the camera. Is this alright? Five. Stop. Good enough for you?